Radiant thighs.
Oh, I just told the boys about Tom leaving and Charlie hit the roof. I thought preteen boys were meant to be easy.
Look, I've been thinking about those threats. The letter, the grass. Whether it's best to lay low for a while.
What, build a fort in the living room, hide out in there?
No. Leave Hollyoaks until it's safe.
You cannot be serious.
No, well, I'm not crazy about it, but maybe it is a good idea.
Last time we did a runner like that, we were gone for weeks, living in that awful place, looking over our shoulders every 5 minutes. It's bad enough that Tom's moved out.
At least Tom is safe.
You can't just ride along, they'll put the punters off.
I am not staying in that house on my own.
You sure you don't mind giving me a lift to work?
Of course not, as long as you don't mind Madam here.
Well, you could always drop me off at the shops with your credit card.
Get in.
Jack?
Hey,
you're not teaching in here now, are you?
Forget it.
Rough day? Well, my entire family seems to be under threat from a criminal. Can you stop that? You okay? Is it the baby?
That's nothing. I just need a quick time out.
You need to look after yourself. I mean, you can't be a good teacher if you don't. I don't know who's got the sixth forms in the yard right now, but treat them as a cautionary tale.
Why? What's wrong with them?
Well, they're going bonkers. They're completely out of control.
Oh, no.
Nancy, we've been thinking.
Never a good sign.
You were right. We can't run away because of paint on a car or a stupid letter. If they want us, they can face us.
And it'd be the worst decision they ever made. Now, come on, quick buck.